here at the Bristol Blues Club. Thanks for having us, mate. We're Slow Train. We're going to try and give you a good time tonight.
that's a couple of our own. We like to cover all sorts of stuff, new stuff, old stuff. And this next one's a cover, but it's from a band I guess some of you will know, a Scottish band called King King. They just finished a big UK tour, and this is a particular favourite of ours called You Stop the Rain.
You stop the rain. You stop the light. When you walk.
Gary Moore, or via Peter Green. Here we go. Last time we played, it was the hottest night of the year. Tonight's only the second hottest. So
it's freezing over here. Sweating.
Oh,
One, we thought we'd try and write a traditional kind of blues song, so we put everything in there. Bad weather, broken hearts, suicidal thoughts, misery, you know the thing. It's called Big Black Cloud. I think there's one out there.
Yes, the sun.
So into classics territory now. Always dangerous. But you'll know this one. Bit of Muddy Waters, but with our spin on it. Here we go. Thank you. things in life you can't change. Certain things in life you can. There we go. This is called Can't Change the Weather. Community or a village or a little part of town, and you're in a relationship. Everybody thinks they know what's going on, don't they? Behind your closed doors. Everybody thinks they know your business. You've had a row, you're breaking up, you're splitting up, she's screwing him, he's screwing her. But the thing is, none of it is anyone's business. Are we ready? Let's go. Nobody's business. Right, we've got any snake-tipped dance floor reptiles out there. This one might be for you. It's quite funky. Short break. First one, we're gonna take things down a little bit. Bit of romance, bit of old Peter Green, Fleetwood Mac. This one, I think you'll know this. Need Your Love. So bad. Better not mess it up, then, have we? Fingers crossed.
Give us marks out of 10, okay?
One, two,
maybe not.
Three.
Thank you. because I need your love so bad. Need some lips to feel next to mine. Need someone to stand up.
Thank you.
said we like to do some interesting newer cover versions, and a couple of years ago we saw a guy called Lawrence Jones. He played on the main stage at the Upton Blues Festival, and we really liked him. Amazing, we actually played on the main stage at the Upton Blues Festival in a month's time, but there you go, as the world turns. But this is our favourite Lawrence Jones song. It's called Everything's Gonna Be Alright, and you know what? It is. Better second half.
All good songs are in the second half.